So this little vacuum is what is causing all the fuss. He has a better sense of humor than you. You know, you didn't need to come. I can take care of myself.
Iceberg will always come save you.
I'm pretty sure I saved you back there, just like I saved you in Mumbai.
Iceberg saved you in Tokyo.
Ibiza.
Shanghai.
Halifax. You're full of it. But you're cute when you're wrong.
That necklace looks nice on you.
Oh, thanks. My father gave it to me. You know there is going to be a trap waiting for us.
Iceberg has a plan.
Now, this just seems unfair. How about we even be? Where did you get another axe? Wow, this building has lots of lobby space. What does this company even do?
Iceberg honestly has no idea.
You don't have a very big axe in that vacuum, do you?
Oh, look what you did to my face!
And now you're going to pay.
With this new robot, I'll finally crush you, take your vacuum, and my dad will finally respect me. So I can defeat you once and for all!
What was that?
I said I'm finally gonna crush you.
No, the first part. Something about your dad?
Never mind that part!
Yana, stop.
But it's so easy to bug this kid.
I've had just about enough of you, and you've outgrown your use to me. Das Vidanya, Farisa. No, Dad is gonna kill me!
Thanks for the hand.
He dropped this.
So, you got any bright ideas?
Do you know how much this robot costs?
Осторожно!
Where'd they go?
That laser is a problem. You have to get me closer, Mishka.
Iceberg is trying.
So much for the nice lobby. Quick, give me one more shot.
Did you really think you could beat me?
Pathetic. And now I'm going to finally take what I want.
No.
Finally!
Now that the vacuum is mine, I have no use for either of you.
Say goodbye! That is the tiniest axe I have ever seen!
You foolish bear! You may have won this round, but you'll never be...